хочу сказати, нічим не можна самофіті. От сидіти там не можна. Ще в першому корпусі, я не знаю, і то там одиниці. Одиниці, які можна допомогти.
So whenever he's unattended or his hands are not restrained, he takes his eyes literally out. This is a big problem for her. She has to either carry him around after her or just constantly be watching him. But she's watching two rooms.
We've seen children in distress, some of them clawing their own eyes.
Це, мабуть, другий корпус, Льоша.
Він постійно так робить і не раз вже шокував людей.
Do you think they're actually feeling pain?
Я думаю, так.
And you're not doing anything to help?
Ми намагаємося. Це ж не значить, що ми нічого не робимо. Він отримує ліки. Ми забезпечуємо догляд. Але наші можливості обмежені.
The institution itself is a form of violation of human rights. We cannot improve the quality of life of people in institution. So the only way their lives can be better is in the community and with the family care, one-on-one attention. There's no other way around.